you ever been in love, or at least beloved. Being in love is a great feeling. You feel like you're stronger and the world is on your side. Sometimes it can feel so wonderful that it can be addicting, and people constantly try to replicate that erotic feeling with all the real people. So here are some tips on how you know who really likes you. So if you ever been in a long-term relationship, in a monogamous relationship with someone, you know what he did to get you. First and foremost, he calls, he doesn't call you all day, but he calls you daily just to say how you're doing. He doesn't just text or email each other. He calls because he wants to talk to you and hear your voice. Not only does he call, but he likes talking to you late at night about anything, random things, and he shares his goals, dreams, and experiences with you. Not every guy will do this with you, but the ones that do, you know, they love you for you. On top of that, even if he has other people asking for his time, he sells it for you. He may even have another call, but he ignores it because he doesn't want to stop talking to you. That's love. He cares about your dreams and wishes, and he supports you. He thinks you're great just the way you are, and he not only tells you this, but he actually speaks to it. How can you tell? He wants to spend time with you, not just during the weekdays, but weekends, nights, and long summers, enjoying things with you. He is proud of you. He tells friends and family about how much he loves you, and he shows it. He doesn't play games because he can't tell how he feels. He just wants to share it with you. He really likes you. If you are down or sick, he wants to take care of you. All guys will do this, but he loves you. They want you to feel better. He does things like buy you groceries, your sitting readiness for medical, he picks up for your prescriptions. He sees you when you're sick and not looking completely glamorous and he doesn't care. And then he just wants to be with you and do everything he can to help you get better. He calls you to check up on you. This is sweet. He really loves you. He does things you don't expect, like get you flowers and your 3 month anniversary. He takes the time to write your love letter. He also may sing you a song if he sings or plays a song for you. If he has some musical talent to create a song list for you with the love songs. He also doesn't have to spend huge amounts of money. He doesn't do it because you expect it. He just does it because he wants to, and he wants to show his love for you. He doesn't find those things waste his time, but he actually enjoys the time he spends doing these romantic things because he wants to show his feelings for you. These are things that shows he really loves you. If you meet him, for any reason he's there. He may be doing something else, but he will make time for you, even if he has to be at a later time again. He will be there for you if you really love you. It doesn't matter because he loves you, he knows you need him. That's how you can tell if he loves you. If he goes on a trip for business or reform or whichever, he calls you, he doesn't care about the distance or the fact that he might be busy touring or visiting with family, or he stops in Sydney and he misses you, and he calls whether he is on vacation or on a business trip, because he wants to talk to you and hear your voice despite being away. Or he can think about his life. This is how you know if he loves you.